What's up, guys? This is Chris with Hit or Miss Gaming, and today we have my very first Let's Play all by myself. Leon's been doing Chrono Cross and RE4, and I've been kind of appearing on a couple of those, but today, whenever I upload this video, I don't know, it's going to be the start of my very first Let's Play series all by myself. Maybe the occasional Leon appearance. It's called Stick It to the Man. You will lose any checkpoint data in your current chapter. Are you sure? I mean, I guess not, but sure, why not? So, yeah. Several months ago, I started playing this game. It was on PlayStation Plus. Got it for free. I played it, and I was actually very pleasantly surprised by how well the game was.
Final Frontier.
And I'll shut up now.
That's what it's called, right? It's beautiful. Endless. Feel the warmth of the sun millions of kilometers away on my skin without any atmosphere to stand between us. The upside is it's a truly amazing feeling. The downside is I'm truly about to die.
That's unfortunate.
Would have guessed I'd die floating alone in space. I mean, until now, I'd never been any higher up than the top floor of my apartment building, and I only went up there once. My mistake. It all started yesterday. Ordinary day like any other. It's until I got hit on the head.
Watch out, there's a paper cardboard hammer.
That was a 3-star impact, Wally. This one needs some work.
3 stars? You sure, Ray? R&D insists that this one be a 1-star hothead. 1.5 tops. That's some quality hothead you tested.
Notice the hammer in his
helmet. You want to trade spots and see for yourself? 3 stars. Didn't notice any birds flying around my head, though. That's something.
All right. This one's next. It's a new material R&D wants to try. It says here it's based mostly on recycled banana peels and used juice boxes.
Some durable stuff.
By the bell, huh?
Oh, see you tomorrow, buddy.
All right, so here we are. We are Ray.
Ray? I hate to be the one to tell you this, but you actually live all the way to the left. Weird, huh?
All the way to the left. Game and art director. Klaus. Klaus is such an awesome name.
Hard hat tested. No experience required. It seemed like such a good idea at the time.
Do you see why there was no experience necessary?
This is Gamma 3. We've encountered storm systems too large to go around without delaying landing time. Please advise.
Gamma 3? Sean, you told me your name was Jimmy.
I love how he does like the stereotypical, passengers, this is your pilot speaking, it's like your stereotypical pilot thing to do.
Somehow I always forget how much jumping is required to get to and from work.
You're gonna notice here in just a second, like, I love that about this game, is that it's just so, like, straightforward with, like, its approach. It's like, you're running in a straight line, or you're jumping up and down, and he's just like, wow, this is kind of weird.
Gamma 3 calling base. Please respond. Base, storm now intensifying beyond safety thresholds. Unusually intense lightning activity observed. Attempting to abort. Emergency support requested.
Wow! Plane made out of paper can't take the heat, huh? Or even a little rain? I bet those eggheads who thought up a paper airplane was a great idea, because it wouldn't be detected by enemy radar. I'm feeling pretty smart right now. Tell me you didn't get them to redesign our parachutes, too.
His face is like, I kind of did. I love how the cars are, like, all
Mayday.
Flat.
Oh, Mayday. The lightning now at level 5 alert. The Omega level package is in danger. Repeat, the Omega level package.
Son, I appreciate your concern, but my package isn't.
Alright, this is getting awkward. Talking about his package. Alright, here we go with one of your stereotypical thing falling out of the sky moments in all of media. You get closer, everything starts getting closer together, and then boom.
Wally. 5 stars.
5 stars. I think that means it hurt a lot. What is that? Little blob guy. Something. Hi. Kind of scary looking. Chapter 2, The Coma Dream. Including a pirate and...
Where am I? What's this spaghetti arm doing sticking out of my head? Okay, stay calm, Ray. Last thing I remember was leaving work and jumping a lot.
Yeah.
And then getting it on the head. Of course. The hand growing out of my head and this whole crazy world is all a dream.
You keep telling yourself that. All right. And I can move the spaghetti arm. Awesome. Can I die? Nope. Mr. Copy. That's convenient. Oh, okay. I didn't want to do that.
Hey, a bottle. Nice work, me. If I know my subconscious, this bottle will have something inside it to help me get off this island.
If I know my subconscious.
High five me, Ray. I give the best high fives, Ray.
High five me instead.
Ray, you may think you know high fives, but you haven't experienced a high five until you've high fived me.
Please, please, crazy pin creatures, one at a time. I'll high five all of you, I promise. Why not, right? Might as well use this.
High five me, Ray.
A cork is a useful thing if you want.
High five me, Ray.
Whoa, this arm is... Yeah.
Me, Ray.
Ah, I'm almost sorry. I'll have to wake up from this.
Okay.
Yeah, almost sorry. That's fine.
High five me, Ray.
High five me, Ray. Just do it. Why did I do that? Why? Good thing Mr. Copy's there to copy us all on there. I love the artwork of this game. That was completely random. But it just kind of reminds me of Little Big Planet, in a way. Anybody else think that? Yeah? Oh, why did I do that? I was supposed to grab the thing. Gotta start all the way back here now. I feel stupid. The good news is, though, I can get through this really, really fast. Because of the giant floating spaghetti arm. In case you missed that part. Giant floating arm coming out of his head right there. See it? I can control it. So, recovery. You see that? Yeah, that was awesome. Try grabbing that pin by swiping and pressing. What? Oh, that's how you do it. Okay, you can use the touchpad. I'm playing on PlayStation 4, by the way. I don't know if anybody else caught on to that or what. That's nifty. You can actually physically, like, you know, swipe on the touchpad. That's kind of cool. I can dig it. Thank you, Mr. Copy.
Hey, cool! A giant robot! Wait, these colossal fingers look familiar.
Do they? Colossal fingers, huh? Could be anybody.
Oh, wow! No way! A giant me robot!
Or it could be you, with a giant floating pink elephant for some reason. That's like watering your brain, paper walls. Grab the fold and rip it off. I could do that.
Okay. So my head is flooded with elephant juice. And inside are a bunch of gears that aren't moving. Which probably means I'm knocked out. And I need to drain the water from my brain. Got it.
Help! Help! I can't hold my breath forever.
Oh, and there's a creature swimming around in my head. Not sure what to make of that one, honestly. Can you hear me, little guy?
Help! Help! I can't hold my breath forever!
I love how...
Apparently... Hey, a sticker of a tap! I wonder if it's scratch and sniff.
Scratch
and
sniff?
It is!
What?
And it smells like a sticker! Neat.
A sticker smells like a sticker, ladies and gentlemen. Thought-provoking. So thought-provoking. I love how he's just
pink
like, oh, well, you know, this little guy, you know, in my head.
In my head. Yeah. I didn't bring my dream symbolism app with me, but I'm guessing this means I'm a confident, handsome man that everybody loves. Probably, right?
You keep telling yourself that, man.
I saved you, crazy alien creature thing.
Finally dry at last. But the controls don't work. I need power.
If only there
was a way to get that heart working again.
I like his accent. That's even an accent. I don't know. Aw, the elephant's sleeping. How cute is that? All right, let's see what I can do here. Yeah. Okay. Glad I didn't die. Oh, what the heck?
Yoo-hoo, heart. Come here, heart. Heart, come here, girl. I miss you.
Weird. My girlfriend lives in Robot Me's heart, and she's calling for a dog named Heart. Dreams are crazy. Oh well, at least I'm not back in high school and also naked in this one. Again.
Don't feel bad, man. We've all had that. Though I can't really remember the last time I've had a dream like this. I doubt many people. What the heck is that?
Oh, hey there, little guy. Your Heart, Arlene's dream dog, aren't you? How's it going, Heart?
So
oh, there's a good girl.
That's why I love Heart dogs. And pen. Jump. Jump!
Ahoy, matey! Greetings! I be Redbeard the Scary. I'll have you know that in my day, I was the most feared pirate on all the seven seas.
On all
Bad news, buddy. You're just a figment of my imagination. And this is all a dream.
You? Aye. It occurs to me that in real life, skeletons don't talk. Will you do an old sea dog a favor and dream me back to life again?
Well, I kind of need to lead this dog back to my girlfriend. You've got an arm made of bone, so...
I hear you, landlubber. Well, I'd be happy to lend a hand.
Oh, that's hilarious.
Oh, he just realized how well lend a hand worked back there. That wasn't even on purpose.
Oh, mother of mercy.
Heart, come.
Oh, get the bone. Get the bone. Come get the bone. Jump over somehow the giant gaps there. You do that, and then you come get the bone, all right? Just come get it. Going. Dude, this dog is better at jumping than I am. What's up with that? All right, and then I just put the bone there. Yeah.
Heart, you came back. What a good girl. Who's a good girl? It's you, Heart. You're the best girl. Yes, you are. I'm so happy. I love you, Heart.
I always knew Arlene was the woman of my dreams. But it's nice to have it confirmed.
All the pieces are in place. I was just about to leave, but now I think I'll stay after all. Yes, I'll be able to stay here indefinitely. As long as the host survive.
Wait, what?
So the eyes are now on. That's nice. Chapter 3. Mind over matter. So we just got through the first two chapters really, really quickly. But, yeah.
Sir, there's been an incident.
An incident?
A crash, sir. And the subject is missing.
Why are you coming to me for instructions? Obviously, I'm going to tell you to find it. It's the most powerful weapon in the universe.
Spaghetti! Spaghetti in my head!
LSD, hey? Folks. That's what it does to you.
Wow! What a crazy dream. Oh, good thing dreams are stupid and don't mean anything.
You're awake. Perfect. That'll be a lot easier than carrying you out.
Huh? What will be easier than carrying me out?
This. Get out!
What?
Your insurance doesn't cover head injuries, mister. Get out.
Should have gotten that there
head
Obamacare.
Injury. What? What happened to my head? Hey, quit shoving! Will you just tell me what happened to my head? Hey, easy on the buns!
Thanks. Love how there's just... Is that a chef in the trash can? In the hospital trash can? That is phenomenal. Gross, but phenomenal. Alrighty.
This bandage is all kinds of itchy.
I should just tell it to him straight.
Oh, this can't be happening.
Ouch. Careful.
I will bet you. I will do it right.
So shiny.
Become a chef, they said.
So
shiny.
Holy crap. What the hell? Okay. I'm hallucinating.
LSD, Ray.
Arms
LSD,
don't
man.
Don't grow out of heads. I just gotta get home and sleep this off. It's all a hallucination. That's all.
Oh, there's a map. If you press square, it's a map. How nice.
Just a hallucination that lets me read minds accurately.
Okay.
Listen, do me a favor. I kinda didn't think this through.
Obviously.
And I left the handbrake on in the car. Could you disengage it for me?
Actually, maybe you can do me a favor instead. I'm looking for a cab ride home, and...
I got my own problems here. Problems I do not want to talk about. Listen, thanks for nothing. I'm just gonna wait here till somebody else comes and disengages my car. Peace!
Maybe. Maybe I can use my hallucination brain arm to read his mind and find out what his problem is.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Yeah, I could totally see that happening. I could definitely see that happening. All right, so L2, mind reading mode, grab people's brains to hear their thoughts. All right. Barbara, if only you hadn't left me for that mafia don with the mad, nutty smile. If only my own smile had that sparkle that drives you wild. If only I could take back years of poor dental hygiene. If only I could have you back. Alright, so he's missing his girlfriend.
I gotta find a way to help this dude get his lady friend back.
Alright. Maybe I will. Maybe I won't. But you know what's going to happen, ladies and gentlemen? You're going to have to tune into the next part in order to find out what happens here. So if you like this episode, give it a like / thumbs up. If you want to see more from this, more from me and more from Leon, just more from Hit or Miss Gaming in general, subscribe. And we will see you soon. So thanks for watching.